What a weekend it was for the Terps. For the first time in 7 years, Maryland football took down a ranked opponent in true upset fashion on Saturday, beating Texas. Joining us now for more on that, Jermaine Carter Jr. Jermaine, bring us back into the action on Saturday. What was the atmosphere like in Austin, Texas?
The atmosphere was crazy. You know, we went out there and the fans were loud. You know, we started the game off they had a defensive touchdown, but as coach always tells us, you know, we didn't go out there and flinch, you know, so that was the main thing.
And you didn't flinch. You guys were the clear underdog heading into this matchup. What was it like at the end of the game pulling the upset that you guys did?
At the end of the game, you know, we enjoyed it, but, you know, we're looking forward to Towson. You know, we're trying to build something here at the University of Maryland, and we just want to take one step at a time.
Well, that's quite the win to build off of. So what does this win against Texas mean prior to looking ahead to Towson?
It just means, you know, that the program is taking a step in the right direction. You know, Texas was a great football team, and they did all they could. But, you know, like I said, they're a great team. And our coaches preach not to flinch and just be prepared to face adversity throughout the season, you know. And I think we did a good job as a team facing adversity.
What was the message to the team after that game?
The message to the team, you know, it's just, like I said, we want to take one step at a time, you know. We wanted to enjoy the victory, but we're looking forward to Towson now. You know, we're going to start getting prepared and getting ready to go out here and for our first home game, you know. So we want to be – it's an exciting time for us and for our fans.
And it's also an exciting time at the quarterback position for Maryland. What did you see out of the true freshman Kasim Hill and the way he was able to take over that position in the second half?
Well, he definitely showed poise, you know, throughout the game, you know, but it was no surprise to myself or my teammates for him to go out there and do what he did, you know, because he showed us throughout camp that he was ready to play no matter the situation.
Why is he such a special quarterback in your eyes?
He's special because, you know, he's just a leader, you know. Leading comes natural to him. It's not hard for him to lead, you know. He stepped in right away. And you saw he made some big throws, and he made a big run for a touchdown, you know. So those are the type of things that we saw throughout the whole camp.
When you first saw him at training camp, what was running through your mind about this guy?
When I first saw him at training camp, you know, I was like, this guy's a freshman, you know. Like I said, he stepped in right away, and he was leading guys right away, you know, telling guys, like, what routes they should be running, you know, things like that. And, you know, it's just a good thing to see that he came and prepared, and it showed on Saturday.
How do you best prepare yourselves as you look ahead, as you mentioned, this weekend?
We got to just stay focused, you know. We got to continue to practice hard and make sure, like, our practices are what they're supposed to be. You know, we can't go out and have bad practices and expect to go out and have a good product on Saturday.
Jermaine, you're preaching the messages that DJ Durkin tells you guys day in and day out. What's your favorite part about playing for a guy like him?
My favorite part about playing for Coach Durkin is definitely the energy, not only that he brings, but the whole staff brings, you know. The energy we feed off as players, you know, we understand the message that they want to send, and we want to show that we're able to reciprocate, you know. You know, we want to be able to prove that we can live up to what they want us to do.
All right, Jermaine, thank you so much for the time, and best of luck to you and your teammates the rest of the way.
No problem. Thank you.